86 billion neurons in brain not being able to process sensorial inputs and provide desirable instructions is a sensorial condition, making it hardest for the little one to acquire essential life skills, social skills, emotional and cognitive skills, make them dependent, stay away from mainstream society claiming their rights abruptly. Sensorial conditions such as autism is prevailing at epidemic speed since 114 years. From 1 in 10,000 kids to every 1 in 32 kids in 2020, autism is claiming many kids' lives and holistic happiness of their families. Namaskaram. I am K. Chandana Shavya, behavioral therapist, Pinnacle Bloom's Network Suchitra, promising to do everything possible to empower your kid to be self-sufficient, to be part of mainstream society, to stand chance at life, career, family, bring smiles into your families. Empowering 80+ crores of kids, people with sensorial conditions, to have wonderful life has been the precise purpose of Pinnacle Bloom's Network. Autism is not a disease, it's a sensorial condition. There's no known cure for autism. Identifying autism early in first 2 years of kid is a key providing wonderful life to the kid. Please do spread this. Help many families. Thank you.